J.K. Rowling was also coming out with the Harry Potter novels. And so there was just a lot of emphasis on magic in the media and magic on TV and just magic all around. And I was very captivated by that. And I wanted to find a way how to create a real world experience of that within my life, because I was still young enough to feel as if I would eventually get a Hogwarts letter to be swept off to some school of witchcraft and wizardry someplace.